the living bacteria.
I'm not sure which. What are you saying? The bacteria, what do they do exactly?
Well, they enable I can't remember what the name is of the cells on the lungs that absorb the oxygen into the hemoglobin, but they enable the transfer, the better transfer. It would almost
could
be like nitrogen fixing bacteria in the soil.
But they're
the
oxygen.
Roots.
But they're oxygen fixing bacteria.
Yeah.
Is what you're saying? That
yeah.
You know, I hadn't heard that. But
the oxygen and maybe nitrogen too.
That could very well be. You know, there's bacteria in your saliva and bacteria throughout your body that convert nitrates into nitrites, especially in your saliva. So that could very well be. That's actually a very interesting point. So you're saying there's
three other things.
But let me make sure I understand. You're actually saying that bacteria in the lungs, from what you heard, and I'm going to look into this because I hadn't heard this.
Yeah,
bacteria
maybe,
in the lungs, they make it
easy.
They make it easier for the body to absorb. Hang on, Steve. Hang on. Let me just make sure I understand you. Bacteria in the lungs make it easier for the body or for cells in the lungs to absorb oxygen or to utilize. Interesting. Okay, I'm going to look into that. What else do you have for me?
And then respiration with the oils. I'd like to discuss briefly how the oils recharge. That is the function of sleep. When you sleep, you're recharging the oils in your system to provide energy for with ATP, and I'm wondering if you're familiar with that process
of sleep allowing the body to regenerate ATP.
Yeah, through the
oils. Yes, that is. No, I hadn't heard that through oils, but I know sleep is one of the things that triggers tiredness or fatigue is a lack of ATP. I'm not going to get into the chemistry too much, but when ATP breaks down and forms its breakdown product, that signals rest or signals fatigue. And it's thought that that the reason we sleep is to regenerate ATP. ATP
right,
is
lack
the
of oxygen. But the oxygen somehow has the relationship with the oils, and the oils, they saturate with oxygen while you're respirating,
sleeping?
When you're sleeping at night.
It could be. Oils attract oxygen. This is one of the major functions. This is why they're unstable, is because they attract oxygen. They oxidize. The word oxidize tells you that there's a reaction between oils and oxygen. But this is the problem with oils, the fact that they absorb oxygen or attract oxygen is also why they're so important.
Make free radicals. Maybe we need. It's probably you need more of an antioxidant oils.
Exactly. You need to make sure you're using your antioxidants with oils. And this is what I was saying earlier. Yes, oils oxidize. That's what's called rancidity. But the very reason why they oxidize is also why they're so important. It's why oils are found in cell membranes. Cell membranes have oils. A large component of a cell membrane is essential. It's not really oils. It's essential fatty acids, which are a component of oils. But these essential fatty acids are oxygen magnets. This is why they're so important. EFAs attract, one of the reasons, EFAs attract oxygen. They're oxygen magnets. And so the more essential fatty acids you have, the easier it is for cells to attract oxygen. Once oxygen is attracted to a cell, it can get pulled into a cell and provide energy. And this is where essential fatty acids play a major role in health. What's the source of essential fatty acids? Oils. Now, it's true you can supplement with essential fatty acids, and you should supplement with essential fatty acids. I consider them to be a key supplement. They're part of the Mighty 90 essential nutrients. We talk about them all the time. But getting your essential fatty acids in oils is also a valuable way to increase your EFAs or increase your the amount of EFAs you're getting into your system. And of course, oils also have the other benefits that we talked about. They'll help you extract phytonutrients. And they also provide other nutrients like vitamin E, for example, is found in vegetable oil.
And two other quick things. I'm associated with a ministry that's developing a food seed program for optimum foods that could be stored, almost like an emergency. Food bank? They have it up in the Arctic, buried under the ground in the Arctic. But something that people can get for themselves, for their families and friends. And I could help you and your people work on that, get some supplies to them. And the other last thing I wanted you to mention is ketogens, about how the ketogens are water-soluble oils.
Yeah.
And the saprophytic herb. herbs that make like a soap.
Saponin rich herbs you're talking about?
Saponin.
Yeah. Saponins are like soap-like molecules that are found in plants. But the ketogenic diet and ketogens in particular, like you say, they're kind of a water soluble, a cross between fat and water molecule. They're a water soluble fat. The body can use ketones for energy, and the ketogenic diet is actually, I don't even like the term paleo diet. You know how people talk about the paleo diet all the time? I like the term ketogenic diet. The paleo diet is kind of a marketing cliche these days, but the ketogenic diet is a high protein or moderate protein, high fat diet, low carbohydrate diet, and it really is the way to longevity, in my opinion. Keeping your protein intake adequate, making sure you're getting enough fat, and then restricting your intake of fast burning sugars. Now, carbohydrates are certainly important, but the best way to get your carbohydrates, in my opinion, is from vegetables. Vegetables, vegetables, vegetables. So between vegetables, good fat, and adequate protein, in my opinion, you have your primary or your most important anti-aging dietary strategy. Good protein is, of course, whey protein, egg protein, fish protein, organ meat protein if you're not a vegetarian. I mean, if you're not a vegan or a vegetarian, fish protein also. And then making sure you're getting coconut oil or butter or some kind of good oil, and then keeping your intake of refined carbohydrates and fast-burning carbohydrates down, but making sure you're getting enough veggies. And always mix your veggies with a little bit of oil, as we were just saying. That helps you access those phytonutrients and nitrates a little bit more effectively. Oils plus veggies. And I'll throw in a little bit of salt there as well. Oils, by the way, are also highly electrical, and salt is also highly electrical, and the combination of oil and salt and vegetables will get you lots of good electricity, electron energy. Oils, salt, and vegetables, adequate protein, and then, of course, keeping your intake of refined processed flours and sugars down. It's really simple, folks. The human body does the work. All we got to do is provide the body with raw materials. All right, if you're interested in joining the Brightside Bend team, call the phone team, 866-735-2470, or head over to my website, brightsideben.com, or my blog, pharmacistben.com, and click on the Join the Team link. I'm Pharmacist Ben. Thanks for listening to the Brightside, friends. We'll talk to y'all later. Have a wonderful, awesome, spectacular day. Bye for now.
We the people grow cotton, weave fabric, engrave ink, embed strips and fibers to protect from counterfeit, then carting to a private bank, having it lent back at interest, forcing taxes to service debt. This capitalism, or was Jefferson correct when stating a central bank issuing the public currency is a greater menace to the liberties of the people than a standing army? Ted Anderson, I'm placing a free silver dollar in a book that explains our monetary system. Call for your copy, 800-686-2237. It's time to understand the system. Call 800-686-2237. That's 800-686-2237.
Are you hungry for delicious, nutritious, rich, and satisfying home-cooked meals? Discover the Vita Clay 4-in-1 Smart Organic Cooker. Unglazed Zeesha Clay, an ancient secret that makes this fast multi-cooker so special. Infusing your food with incredible flavors, perfect texture, vitamins, and minerals for your good health. It's a slow cooker, rice cooker, a steamer, plus a yogurt maker. Go to VitaClayChef.com and enter promo code RADIO20 for 20% off at checkout. That's VitaClayChef.com.
If the IRS has garnished your paycheck or seized money from your bank account, you need to get professional tax help now. Fast action is required to put a halt to these aggressive IRS collection tactics. You can count on the knowledgeable team of tax professionals at Wall & Associates. With over 30 years of experience, Wall & Associates has settled the tax problems of thousands of taxpayers for a small fraction of what they owed. For a free face-to-face consultation, call 1-800-425-4610 to put a wall between you and the IRS. 1-800-425-4610, or look for us on the web at wallandassociates.net. We solve tax problems. If you hire Wall & Associates today, you'll never have to talk to the IRS again. To stop the levies and seizures today, take action now. Call Wall & Associates at 1-800-425-4610. Wall & Associates, 1-800-425-4610.